For my next CD, I chose music by Szymanowski and Debussy. The main reason is that I wanted to show a sharp contrast between impressionism and expressionism. I think it can be very interesting for the audience. And most of Debussy pieces which I decided to record for the CD, I've been playing around 10 years. There are short pieces, each is completely different. Each has a specific style, specific atmosphere. And I must say that I am very happy that I found a good piano, really good piano, which allows me to show a lot of colors, various shades of the sound and also moods. Of course, Szymanowski is maybe not so popular in Europe, but his music is very interesting. My story with Szymanowski music started relatively early. I was 11, 12 years old. I remember I attended the concert by Polish pianist Jerzy Godziszewski, and I was absolutely delighted by Szymanowski music. I remember everything sounded so beautiful, heartbreakingly beautiful, and especially harmony, wonderful modulations, the melodies. And I really wanted to play Szymanowski music. These pieces which I chose for my CD was written when Szymanowski was quite young, and he was absolutely fascinated in expressionist music like Scriabin. And we can hear a typical atmosphere for expressionism in these compositions. First Sonata, Opus 8. The third movement is a kind of menuet, which proves that classical thinking, classical approach was very close to Szymanowski, was very close to his thinking about the music. And it's a very optimistic piece, and especially the middle part in this menuet is very interesting. A lot of polyphony and a lot of interesting harmony, interesting melodies, not only in the right hand, but also in the left hand, so the polyphony is also audible in this part of this piece.